my fault that they find me so devastatingly attractive?